idea fields, presented by Eduxir.com. In this video, we are going to learn about various idea fields. Idea fields are well-defined frames of reference that guide the generation of ideas. Various idea fields are examined below. Natural resources. The idea for a product or service can be derived from the available natural resources like agricultural, breeding and caring of animals like animal husbandry, cultivation or horticulture, human, mineral or soil, solar, tidal, wind. Entirely new products or service related ideas can be generated from these resources, or ideas to implement these natural resources can be derived. Current products or services. It requires careful analysis of the existing products or services and put the expertise and imagination to improve the current products or services. The demand for a product or services or the need to tackle the competition will also help in organization of a new idea. As the value addition to the existing product or service is as good as inventing a new product, the existing products or services can also act as a good source of new ideas. Demand or market. Conducting a research in the market to procure the information related to the gap between demand and supply, changing the consumer preferences, trends, technology helps in the generation of new ideas for products or services. The data gathered is analyzed using business intelligence and helps as good source of new ideas. In addition to this, the demand prevailing in the market will also help in generation of new ideas. The analysis of the products and services offered by the competitors will also act as a valuable resource for generation of new ideas. Trade. As the globalization has expanded the scope of business to the entire world, a careful analysis of the prevailing trades and methods will act as a good source of idea generation. Earlier, the trading was limited to local distribution network or grocery stores. However, the trade has expanded from the local market to import and export of goods. The most recent revolution in the trade is e-commerce and has broadened the scope of trading globally and is not time-bound. Thus, it became a valuable, most effective, less risk-prone area for originating new ideas. Service sector. As the society is becoming more educated and as there is tremendous growth in information and technology, it opened up new challenges and opportunities and became a great source for generation of new ideas in various entrepreneurial sectors. Few of the resources are in the service or home appliances, automobile servicing, fast food, cold drink outlets, ice cream outlets, tourism, personal grooming, career counseling, immigration services. Creativity. Creativity being one of the most important competence of an entrepreneur plays a vital role in getting an idea for a new product or service or improving an existing product or service. Most often, it is noticed that the need to solve a problem triggers creativity to come up with a new idea. It helps in adding additional value to an existing product or service. Innovate a new product or service. Innovate a new technology or material to produce a product. Expand the demand and market for the current product or service. Expand the usability of an existing product or service. That's all about the idea fields. Thanks for watching. Eduxir.com is started to promote effective and efficient learning process to help the students with their learning requirements. We are going to add more and more videos to our channel. To watch all our videos, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. After you have subscribed to our channel, click on the bell icon to receive notifications as soon as a new video is published. Also, please click on the like button if you like this video. Thank you very much.